Comencé a sentir dolor en las rodillas.
I began to feel pain on my knees.
Y después sentía cómo se me trababa.
And I felt like it would block.
Y me tomaron radiografías.
And they took X-rays.
Y me salió que no tenía nada.
And they said they don't see anything.
Y la doctora que cómo es posible que no tengo nada y me duele mucho.
The doctor said, how is this possible? There's nothing that shows, and you're saying there's pain.
Ella me dijo, las pruebas siempre salen que no tienes nada.
Just shows that there's nothing there.
Te voy a dar unas pomadas, me dijo, ¿quieres que te inyecten?
I'll give you some I'll give you some creams that you can put on.
Yo le dije, no quiero nada de eso.
And I told her I don't want anything like that.
Nomás deme pomadas porque yo creo que Dios iba a hacer la obra en mis rodillas.
I believe that God would do the work in my knees. I would pray every night.
I
said, Lord, I know you you will have you will make a way and heal me. I know the pain is very strong, but I believe that you will heal me. I don't know when, but I know you will heal me. And today that they said that the preacher would be coming. I felt moved and that something was going to happen. And my knees are fine.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Because every Tuesday, my doctor is draining my ears. The water is always coming out. And the inside of my ear is swollen. And it's so hard for me to hear. And now, Pastor, I'm going to pray for me. And now, I really show you. Nothing water comes
praise
out.
Praise God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
I made it the other ear. I made it longer. It's dry.
Praise God.
Every time I look like that, you can see the yellow or whatever water.
Wow.
But now even I try to do
Amen.
Longer.
Praise the Lord.
There's nothing.
God brought it to you. Thank you, Lord.
And no more irritating inside because it's swollen. It's really when I'm talking, it's really like that. It's really pain.
Pain.
Inside.
Now no more.
The evidence is no more.
No more.
No water.
Wow. Thank you, Jesus.
And I praise God. It's really God on the throne and doing miracles every time we ask it.
Praise God.
Pain is promised. God do miracle to us.
Praise God.
Every time we ask God, He's there for us.
Amen.
God,
thank
God,
you.